Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 14.32. Now I am going to give the explanation for 14.3. I will not do this, is full and full homework for you. In this sum, in this exercise they are giving 9 sums, but 4 to 9 is deleted for us. First 3 sums only we have. Okay, I will give the explanation, follow the instruction and do the homework. Okay, see here, this is nothing dear. So you want to draw a bar graph. Okay, first 3 sums only we have. So first you have to take a graphs, 3 graph sheets. Okay, for this given information you have to draw a bar graph in 3 sheets. Okay, 3 sums only we have. So 3 sheets you have to draw here. Okay, draw and then try to answer the following questions. If you draw the bar graph means it will be easy to answer this question. Okay, so like this you have to write the exercise. If it is a note, just consider this as a note. First you have to write that exercise number in top, and then in this side you have to write the question. Then here this side, that means left hand side you have to write the question, and right hand side you have to draw the bar graph and cut the graph sheet according to your note size and paste in the right hand side in that the graph wants to be in there. Okay, like that you have to write. I will explain in Tamil. Note எடுத்துக்கோங்க. First வந்து exercise 14.3 டேட் போட்டுக்கோங்க. இந்த exercise number எழுதிக்கோங்க. First sum வந்து right hand side எழுதுங்க. சரி left hand side எழுதுங்க. Right hand sideல வந்து graph sheet எடுத்து கட் பண்ணி பேஸ்ட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. உங்க நோட்டோட சைஸ்க்கு கட் பண்ணி பேஸ்ட் பண்ணிட்டு அதுல வந்து first sum first sum எழுதி இருக்கீங்க அப்படின்னா first sum ஓட graph இந்த சைடு right hand side இருக்கும். அதே மாதிரி second sum அதுக்கு next page will be second sum குள்ள graph. Third sum குள்ள graph. Okay. Like this you have to draw the homework. This is the homework for you. Thank you dears.